This is Ethan from One Project Closer, and today we're putting liquid nails to the test. Looks like it's still holding. And here's how we did it. We used one tube of liquid nails to hold everything down, and a second to hold the entire table up. We held everything up with screws while the liquid nails cured. 7 days later, it was time to back them out.
Liquid nails.